Welcome back to another video, guys. Today, we're just going to get our mastery real quick. No, we're not going to do that. We're playing Blue Red. I think this deck's really bad. So, we're just going to get to the end of it as fast as we can. So, let's give it a shot. Let's get to it. Let's begin going. It's pretty bad, but we do have 5 2-3s, potentially 4-3s. So maybe that is good. We also have this card. So let's see what we can do. Our objective is to play these and attack. Don't really want to discard a card. So I will not do that. But he adds to my party because he's a wizard. So that's really good. See, this will be 2 wizards. So if I play this, I'll get 2 mana, which means I could play Inordinate Rage if I don't draw a land. I'll also use this as a land, but I don't really want to do that. If he attacks, he has an instant. If he doesn't, he doesn't. I need to keep this champion alive. Okay. Wait, do I lose that mana? Between phases? I guess I do. That's actually really bad. I thought I could save it for my combat phase, but five, six, seven, nine, or 10. He still has an instant, I'm sure. Just need one more mana, or it's instant. I don't like it. I don't want to have to sack my expedition champion. that's your plan. So that's 11, so I have to block. This is bad because he could probably pump both his shit. Let me just do this. So if he has the pump spell, then I'd rather he use it now. And he has to do it to save his canyon. Gerba. It's not a land. Okay. Well, this might be bad. Yeah, none of these are land. I guess I should have played this. I just wanted to kill both of these. Ugh. Alright. Well, he has it in the air if he can. Oh my god, there's my land. Oh no, he kills me. Yeah, there's even if I YOLO'd it? No, if I had YOLO'd it, I could have lived. That's upsetting. Well, you know, I have to kill that and then I can't play anything else. Ugh. No, even if I YOLO'd it, I'd still take the damage in the air. And I'd still die. So I'd still have to do that. So unless I played it earlier just as a land. Oh, playing a land. Playing a mythic as a tapped land. It's just ugh. It's annoying. What happened? Nice, smoothing out the curve. Dang it. Just doing this right now. No, we're not. Yeah, let's just do this. What's he planning? Great to use the Royal Mage to get the Shatter Skull back. We could also take the Synchronized thing. Okay. I see. Let's do this. Put three of these cards into my hand. Not next turn, but the turn after. I have a crazy turn. I mean, next turn will be good. Kill both those things. You fucking what, mate? Four, five, six, seven. Back to five. I play this. I play this. Unless he counters it, which he doesn't. That. Aha, take that. Right. I have five expedition champions. I'd have more if I could. No way. That's funny. But he can't attack. Could he? I guess he could. He's afraid though. Rightly so. Seven. So I can only deal five damage. Should probably. This will be good. No. Let's take this, because if we get a land, we can kill both. Could, if he has inordinate rage, I could go to one. Don't want to go to one, but I could. Could also use the fort to block because we don't really need it anymore. Now I am at 11, so now I do have to block. So we did draw the land. Now it's 2, 4, 6. So now we deal 12. Oh my god. 12 to each. Kaplow. doesn't want to bounce him. Do I pump this? Just to scry? There's six land left. Just have to hope it's not a land. It's not a land. If he does have an Ordinate Rage, then... Oh, he doesn't. Okay. Oh my god. We got it. Unless he has a counterspell. Sure, I'll take the creature. Huzzah! We've done it! Oh my god, this hand. Okay. Good, 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 good. Now we just draw these. Until we draw all of them, and we play one per turn. That's fine, I don't need those lands. If I attack and he blocks, then I could do a 2 for 2. Tell me I have to take 5. Oh my god, no! Don't play things! Ugh. Fuck. 6. Almost have enough to cast it. Or... no, this kills it. Is there any card that gives trample? I don't think so. What could he possibly have in his hand besides a million land? Good one. Wow, he drew something. We somehow did it. Just royal maging our way back to victory. Maybe this is more of a control deck. I guess it matters which cards you draw. You draw the warriors, you attack. You draw the wizards, you bide your time. Looks like we're attacking. So we go one. No, we got one. No, one, two, no. One. Two, three? I guess it depends if we draw land or not. Just don't want to play against a turn one crab. Okay, so... we could YOLO a Tormenting Voice. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Probably not the best. I kind of wanted a replacement land, which we sort of got. What? Whenever you attack a player with one or more equipped, has to die. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill that. I probably should have played this instead of the mountain. Okay. its operation. Operation enters tapped. Let's just start playing our warriors. This gives me two mana. Okay. If we don't get a land, I might have to do the cascades here. Oh, 5/4 angel. Really need the land. Thanks. Oh, baby. Dodged a bullet. Let's get the boys out. Oh, he quat. Yeah, drawing three cards is kind of a lot, especially when you get to choose between five of those cards. Well, we're kind of doing it. I think our warriors are... they're really good, right? Like, it's... a 2/3 for 3 is kind of bad, but a 4/3 for 3 is kind of good. And we have 5 of them. Because 4 is like the number of HP most things has in this. Or like 4 is like, that's all you really need. This is, okay, fine. Okay, nice. I was like, I'll play this if I have to, but we don't need to anymore. Don't really want to YOLO a land. Okay, fine, I'll do it. No. Wait. Yes. Because we'll get him back with this. He doesn't play a creature. I'm about to draw some cards. Oh, baby. Huge value. Huge. Oh, wait. This is only this turn? Okay. I should not have played the land. I have to discard two cards. Can blow up his cat. You dare murder one of my men? I should have played my Electromancer. No, I wouldn't have had enough mana. Oh, that's actually very sad. This guy got mana screwed hard. Just read his name. that's it. Didn't have to pump right then, but I wanted to scry. Alright, no, I wanted to use the mana. That's what I wanted. And then I guess we should have scryed into a land, but scrying into removal is like, we're trying to remove him anyway. And I can play the Bubble Snare now that I think about it. So he's just gonna use all his timeouts. Come on, man. Timeout left, guys. Then we'll be going to game 5-4. Somehow we're winning games. Here we go. Oh no. Oh my god. Nice. I essentially lose the game. Like right here. Yeah, there's one removal down. Oh my god. Okay, we're recording this, right? I just want the world to know what's happening in a draft. This is a draft. We're playing draft right now. It is currently turn 3, and I have 21 cards in my library. 21 cards in my library. See if he gets greedy. There's no need. Let's see, okay. Show me your turn 4. Come on, make it spectacular. Do you have the Soaring Thought Thief? Yes, you do. Do you have 2 or 3 of these? Perhaps you have another Ruin Crab. Oh, Oh, looks so cool. God. Look at that ruin crab. Is he just looking through my graveyard? Trying to become my mind and understand me as a human being? This, I get two. Going to combat here. This guy's like, combat? What's that? My opponents usually quit immediately. Is that why you have white mana? To play a Shepherd of Heroes? Guess it's not a bad idea. He has lethal in the air! And I have 7 cards left! I have 0 chance if he does not block with his Shepherd of Heroes. Two, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Sure, why not? Oh! So close. So sort of close, kind of, maybe. I guess I could have faked having like a Zulpin thing, like the rogue to reduce his damage. In fact, it wouldn't have been that bad there, but we didn't, so we're not gonna Royal Eruption his face. We're not gonna... No, wait, this doesn't do anything. This is a 3-2 for 2. It does do something. It do be a 3-2. And it counts as everything. you threatening me? I'd say that's a pretty good turn four. These cards in our hand are also pretty good. I don't know why he did that. I guess it's like a landfall mechanic. Our boy. Oh. That's cool. That's why it's cleansing wildfire. Because it adds those instances or sorcery cards in his graveyard. Really lucky draw. Hey, I have that. I'd prefer if you did not do that. Does not play a blocker. She does. One for nothing. Okay. we draw land, we win. Not a land. Oh, baby, that's a land. Now he needs to play three blockers. Here's one. And he go. The strategy in red to just play as many expedition duties, duders, dude guys, what are these called? Expedition champ. Okay. Alright. And even if you have one removal, if you can make it to turn six land, then you can use your Tazim Royals in the late game to get your, like, one removal spell back.
Boo.
Turns out just continuously playing 4/3s is pretty good. Ah, what you got there? 4/3. Might have to use a removal on that. Wow, what do you got there? 4/3. Might have to use a removal on that. Are we about to YOLO the Fissure Wizard on this mountain? Restroom. Trilobite. Okay. Oh, he's gonna royal it. Okay. It's fine. We knew it was coming. We could have 5 land here. No, we already played a land. Yeah. 4 land. So it's 2, and then we can throw Shattering away. Maybe he has another one. It's just trading. Oh boy. See ya. Oh, I'm gonna kill that thing in 10 different ways. Why did he not attack? Oh, he wants to block. Makes sense. Makes sense. Just need a Steam Royal Mage. Is that thing a paste? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this? That? I think we take this. It's a mythic. I don't care if you kill my royal mage. It's time for you to die. How many have we gone through? Three. It's my fourth one. Lethal on the board. I have a spell that can kill two things. I'll deal 12 damage to two things. 5, 6, 7.
Blast his creatures out of the sky!
Okay. Alright. Let's finish this and then I can go to the bathroom. Wow, this deck did okay. I think first white. Green landfall, we would probably lose. White, black, life gain, we would probably lose. And generally those two, I think.
No, not this again.
Oh, no, sorry, Thought Thief. Thank the Lord. See your one drop? I raise you a one drop. No! Oh, there goes my fucking removal for it. Excellent. Everybody loves when that happens. Synchronizing our spellcrafts against them.
Oh god. No.
Another Wind Robber. Does this guy only have uncommons in this deck? Oh, there goes the haste. Haste would be nice, but. One, two, three land. He wants a land. He didn't get it. Oh, baby. Oh wait, cancel. Is there a counterspell that costs one? I think there is. Okay. go ahead and kill the wizard.
You think I give a shit?
I just mill myself. Let me help you here. Maybe I should have tormented first, just to pump my champion, since we're like on a pretty tight clock. But how would I have known I would draw things that pump my champion? I would not have. God, 13, 12, 11. Take it. Okay. Why would he do that? Because he has removal. And mill that for me. Unless he, oh my god, if he doesn't attack here, then I'd feel real dumb. Oh, he'll attack. I also have as many cards as I have HP. Discard the Fisher Wizard. four cards. Get like one shot at this. Fuck. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. These are all lands. Things flying, I guess. Kill that. So I'm dead. Pretty much dead. I have no other plays. These are my plays right here. I have to kill his Surefoot next turn. He has to play nothing, and then I have to attack, and he has to play nothing. No, he's gonna play something. Go. Oh wait, what? Counter on? Guess I did have something to play. Now take the damage. Take the damage here. Oh my god, he's just showing off. Well, GG guys. That was fun. Hope you enjoyed that one. I did. I did not think this deck was that good, but apparently it's okay. We almost had the kicker thing going, but not really. All right, take it easy guys. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time.